So happy to see that this is the beginning of the reconciliation. This is the beginning of healing. You know, people should understand that regardless of your race, regardless of your color, regardless of your tribe, we are one. We are all human, and we should just live together in unity, in harmony, and make a better history, make a better world for the next generation.